Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. It has been almost 27 years since my last confession. But I think that's mainly due to me not being Catholic.
Son, no one's perfect. Carry on.
Okay. I've blamed a fart on an old lady in the lift.
Okay, my son.
Also, once before a night out, I told one of my friends that she looked great, when in reality she looked like a schizophrenic fraggle.
That's what friends do.
I told someone that I loved him, when really I just lusted for him.
Him?
Yeah, that kind of leads on to my next one. I've had relations with the rougher sex. Father, are you okay? Do you have something caught in your throat?
Yes, I'm fine, son. Carry on.
Okay. This is the last one. I laughed at a fat girl that was having a fainting spell. It's mean, but, I mean, she was up and down. It was like whack-a-mole. It was hilarious. Anyway, what's my penance for these horrible sin... Father, what are you pushing through the... Oh, God.